Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. The way material handling and order fulfillment operates is changing. Greater emphasis on delivery speed combined with manpower issues at logistics centers means that automation is more important than ever. Today, we'll look at four products ideal for designing the autonomous robots that will shape future supply chains. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Reliable robots require robust motor controllers, and Microchip's PIC32CM MC00 MCUs are a highly versatile solution. The onboard Cortex-M0 Plus can run directly from a 5-volt power supply and comes with a variety of useful hardware timing functions. Proximity sensors are the cornerstone of object detection, proximity, and distance. CUI Devices' CUS ultrasonic proximity sensors feature distance ratings from 0 to 18 meters in a range of IP ratings and styles, along with different transmitter, receiver, and transceiver options with analog outputs. Tilt sensing is an essential component of inventory condition management. Murata Electronics' SCL3300 inclination sensors offer a variety of measurement modes and a wide operating temperature range. They also feature a digital interface, removing the need for external analog-to-digital conversion. Light detection and ranging, or LiDAR, requires precise measurement for optimal accuracy. The analog device's ADAL611016 LiDAR signal processor has 16 independent 16-bit ADCs for capturing optical return signals. It can store captured waveforms on board in SRAM and has a 4-wire serial port interface for data readout and configuration. Inventory management and order fulfillment are constantly changing logistical problems that robotics and advanced sensing will solve. These four products, along with many others from Mouser, will help you design the autonomous mobile robots that will redefine future logistics centers. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.